50-foot woman standing in the corridor. She's a 50-foot woman standing in the ninth ward. The highway's gridlocked, houses aborted. They say the levee's broke, but the truth's contorted. She went to the Superdome and ripped off the roof. Aid never came to dead bodies for the proof. Blackwater was there killing people, that's the truth. But they only wanna talk about looting on the news. They blew up the levees back in the 20s, and nothing's really changed, the world's still about money. In 65, a mother Betsy came. How many tears can one city rain? There's only so much that prayer could do. So why pay taxes when they're not there for you? She's a 50-foot woman with only one eye. So tell me, God, why did 2000 die?
When that 50-foot woman came, she wasn't nothing nice. She drew the souls of 2000 in her veins. And I can't breathe, cause I'm drowning in the rain.
New Orleans initials spills out no. Also neglecting others, but what foe? How could you be a refugee in your own country? Maybe that's why FEMA left them alone and hungry. When the food don't come, you got to go get some. It's either starve or loot, it's easy to pick one. 5 years later and it's still like a ghost town. Most of locals gone, public schools are closed down. They say the city's back, but no one can get back. Family separated, lost child, can't build that. After Mardi Gras, cameras off, party stop. Tourists go home, looking hardly distraught. Volunteers rebuilding one house at a time, where the government won't give anyone a dime. Even a hurricane got an eye, so why are we blind? I know you're there, just give me a sign.
When that 50-foot woman came, she wasn't nothing nice. She drew the souls of 2000 in her veins. And I can't breathe, cause I'm drowning in the rain.
That 50-foot woman came in a black dress with a black bouquet, leaving nothing left. 200 miles per hour was the speed of a breath, and we only fought back with excuses and neglect. My friend was there when the waters receded. A war zone and tombstones is how we was treated. Even though it seemed that luck and hope had missed them, I know there's a God, cause they were optimistic. Insurance won't pay for your house to get shipped out. You lose your whole life, get 2 grand and your heart ripped out. Tents went up and so did the fences. It's apartheid to hide the homeless senses. Real terrorists sign bills and laws and worry about profit instead of a cause. There's a city down south and they need our help. We don't need war, we need a rebuild.
When that 50-foot woman came, she wasn't nothing nice. She drew the souls of 2000 in her veins. And I can't